we want to simplify x squared plus x minus 6 all over 4x plus 12. We're going to factor the numerator and we'll get x minus 2 times x plus 3. And then the denominator will factor to be 4 times x plus 3. We can simplify to get a final answer of x minus 2 over 4.